Have you ever wondered why a total hip replacement is called as the operation of the century? Here are three powerful reasons why. Reason number one, freedom from pain. Before hip replacement, patients would be crippled with pain and would hardly be able to walk even a few steps. Now, with a hip replacement, patients can go back to walking pain-free within a few days, start climbing stairs, driving a car, and go back to their occupational activities, and even doing the things they love, like traveling without help from anyone. Reason number two, it's a highly successful procedure. There are millions of hip replacements which are being performed every year across the world, with a success rate of about 98 to 99%, which makes it one of the most successful procedures in medicine. And reason number three, long-lasting implants. Today's hip replacements can last you for 25 to 30 years or even more, making it one of the most durable operations in medicine. And that is why even respected medical journals like The Lancet have called it as the operation of the century, because it exemplifies what surgery should do. It restores mobility, dignity, and hope for millions of patients across the world. So if you or anyone you know are suffering from hip pain and are avoiding a hip replacement out of fear of surgery, please share this with them so they can move forward to a pain-free life.